your thoughts? What is enslaving you? Is it the television set? Feeding your mind images of what life should be?